نبدأ بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I will start بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My presentation today is about enriching Islamic education online. I'm Miss Bayan. I'm Islamic teacher for native and non-native. First of all, my steps that I have two rules for my students in Islamic, and I will show the best strategies. Then I will share best resources for distance learning for Islamic and another subjects. First of all, أول شيء أول قاعدة أنا بحب إني أشاركها مع طلابي بكل درس. This is live your life, sorry, as you have learned. So because Islamic, it's practical lessons that we apply it in our life. So I want them any morals they learned, any manners, worships. How to deal with all the peoples, to live this what they have learned and recognize it from the lessons. And the second one is share what you have learned. It's very important that the children or the student to share what he have learned in home with his friends, to say to his parents, to live it and to share it. يعني كتير مهم إنه الطفل أو الطالب يعيش الأخلاقيات اللي اتعلمها بالتربية الإسلامية ويطبقها بحياته، كان صلاة أو صوم أو أخلاق حميدة أو سيرة عن النبي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وأن يشارك هذه الأخلاقيات والعبادات مع أصدقائه، مع إخوته، وأن يتحدث بها مع أهله في المنزل. بالنسبة لأفضل الاستراتيجيات اللي نحن بنستخدمها بالإسلامية، يلي هي التطبيق. التطبيق هو أفضل شيء للطفل. The best thing or the best strategies is to apply what they have learned. For example, I make last year in CISO program with my students. In each lesson, we have something to apply it and to do it as a smaller project or a bigger project or whatever they want, as they will make it as creativity. For example, the first one here, he did, he designed a masjid. She's recording herself when she's praying. They doing a project, sorry, not inside the Quran, they are doing project. He designed a prayer one, and here she make a theater. So I want the students to not take the information of Islamic as only rules. No, I want them to live it and to have fun and to creative. Maybe they will add something nice on the lesson or with their friends. أنا بدي الطلاب يبدعوا بتطبيق العبادات والأخلاقيات وما تعلموه في الصف. بالعكس، يعني الأطفال ممكن يعطونا نحن المعلمين أفكار جيدة وكبيرة ليتم أو إنه كيف نحن نطبق الدرس. So the children by their creativity will give me a passion to give the lessons in the best way and in many ways, like projects, like many things we use it in the reality learning or teaching, sorry, and the distance learning. من أفضل الاستراتيجيات أيضاً بالنسبة لتلاوة القرآن الكريم عمل البروجكت إنه يصوروا أنفسهم وهن عم يقرأوا، يستفيدوا من قراءتهم ومن أخطائهم. طبعاً نحن كمعلمين دائماً بنعملهم following up، منزودهم بأبس ينزلوها على الآيبادز علشان تساعدهم لتلاوة القرآن بأفضل طريقة، وأيضاً منجهز لهم education videos علشان هن يقرأوا ويتلوا القرآن بأفضل طريقة. For recitation the Holy Quran, actually I support my students with many things. The first of thing I did or I start a project in the school for supporting reciting the Holy Quran. I prepared for them a special videos I recite in a special way so they can improve themselves and learn the verses in the best way and in the easiest way. Also the following up in CISO, like I'm hearing or listening to their recitation, and I'm trying my best to give them the best feedback by recording my voice or writing. to improve their recitation step by step. Also, I led them to install or download apps that helps them to recite and memorize. Maybe they are in the car going to Dubai or something, in any time that they have or they can, sorry, open the apps and learn. Also, the educations video, we have many educations video on YouTube channels, and I already prepared for them to support them to reach the best level they can step by step. For the best strategies in active or to active the Islamic events, this makes the students live the Islamic events and understand more. To understand more this events and why we do this and what is the reason and how. For example, in Ramadan, in the both Eid, Eid al-Adha and Eid al-Fitr, Prophet's, peace be upon him, birthday, the Hijri New Year and the National Day, because we link between the religion and the National Day. We have, for example, the point creativity and sharing. The students can share their creativity and ideas with their friends and in their school via the programs in distance learning. Also, we have learn, live, and apply. This is very important to active the events by projects and to show their creativity. Actually, I want to tell you something that as a teachers, we take so many benefits from our students' ideas and projects. Really, it's like amazing projects they did. Also, effective feedback. When I give the students the effective and suitable feedback, he will improve himself, and this will improve students' progress. Less is more. We put this rule in our in front of our eyes when we start the distance learning. It's less is more. The first thing is we have to take from the lessons the main most important points and to give it in the best short way that effective being effective to the student, not struggling, not too long, because the students, they have 6 or 7 curriculum and too much sitting in front of the screen. So we don't want the students to be boring or struggling or feeling that it's hard for them. The last thing that I want to share, it's the best resources for distance learning that we use it in our academy, and we trying to improve ourselves in everything in you. Actually, for a primary, we use the CISO program. It's amazing program for communication between the teachers and the students by doing the or applying the lessons. We saw amazing projects from the students. They are so active because it's nice. They can draw, they can record a video or recording or write or making notes, and we can give them the best feedback. Also, for the secondary, we use the Teams. Record our lessons via screencast-o-matic. It's a very nice and effective app or website. We do the quizzes or practicing by quizzes. We want to share the ideas or to see the ideas of our dear students by Padlet. In word wall a games for our students. Also, we support our student with education apps because there's a millions of apps for everything, even the worships that we taught them for example, ablution, the wudu, the praying, the dua, everything, and education channels. Actually, I make posters for my student. It's like monthly or 2 months. It's like a poster, as you can see here, to support, and I send it to them to help them and to help their parents to support what they have learned. For example, YouTube channels, important notes, like steps to how to learn or memorize, and read. For example, if you can see here, I put for Quran, for Islamic stories, for cartoon, I put for them advice and YouTube channels. Last thing I want to say that I start in my school as a small project, Bayan the Snapshot. It's like to support teachers and share the useful new programs, strategies and ideas and experience maybe each 1 month or 2 months or each 2 weeks to share what I search. Because I like to search every day or every 2 days, and I found a thousand and millions, many, many things, websites, programs, mashallah, the schools and the teachers, they improve themselves, and many apps, many websites every day, new websites and apps that we can use it and try it with our students. Last thing, thank you so much. Thank you.